Starting next Tuesday, getting from North Spokane to Spokane Valley will get a whole lot easier with Bigelow-Gulch Road expected to reopen. For months, the road has been closed from Havana to Weil, forcing drivers to take some lengthy detours. According to the county, this is the last phase of a plan that's been in the work for more than 20 years, totaling more than $70 million. The county will be holding a ribbon-cutting ceremony on the 29th, which is a week from tomorrow.